Hey everybody, just want to take a quick second on this Sunday afternoon to kind of check in, let you all know what's been going on here around the studio with my content, with everything else. As you all know on social media last week, I said I was taking a break, not going away. It's not anything like that. It's just there's a lot going on right now in and around the studio, in and around my life. Nothing bad. It's nothing bad. It's just a lot. I've been chasing too many dragons, basically. I've got, you know, the YouTube channel, which is doing pretty well, and Twitch, which is not doing so well. So I had to decide to let one of those go. Twitch, for now, I have to let go. When I do gaming streams, I'll do them here on YouTube. I think I figured out the algorithm on that, so I'm not too worried about my stuff not being seen like before when I was on YouTube and streaming and all that kind of stuff. So been really trying to upgrade my computer setup so that I can make better looking content. Like this video hopefully looks better than the stuff I've put out previously. I've been trying to upgrade things. There's been a lot of hiccups. I had a critical computer crash last week, middle of the week. I had to go get it fixed, all this kind of stuff. I have seen the stuff y'all been asking about, like Elden Ring, First Soldier, all this stuff. I've got videos recorded for them. I'm going to upload them. My upload stuff has slowed because I've got a lot going on right now, and I've not gone away. I've not missed these things. I don't have any assistance. It's just me. I'm not like one of the bigger channels, and a lot of those bigger channels, they don't have assistance either. I'm not saying that, but some of them do. I'm just one dude, you know, and I've got full-time family stuff. You know, I do have work stuff that's not content creation. Like, I'm working on the Aurora pilot episode. I'm still writing and drawing graphic novel stuff. I've got just all kinds of stuff on my plate right now, and I had to take a break from all of that stuff because I was getting burned out. I didn't have any joy in my stuff. I was getting kind of bitter, you know, and I don't want to come off as bitter. I don't want to come off as negative. And naturally, when you do this kind of stuff, there's going to be some negative feedback and comments and stuff like that. And I usually just brush that stuff off, right? But where I had all this other stuff weighing down on me, it was like that kind of stuff was just the straw that broke the camel's back. So I just stopped reading comments. I stopped everything basically. So I'm just being 100% honest with you all. You know, I can usually, y'all know, I'm usually good about just like brushing things like that off. But combined with all the other pressures and things I've got going on right now, that was just too much. You know, I'm currently running a campaign for Aurora, which is failing. So we've only got a couple days left on it. It's not doing great, but we get to keep what we make. So it's not a failure. I get to keep what I make. We did raise some money for the pilot, so now I've got to go bust some more rocks to find the rest of that money. But, you know, it's just that and some other things going on right now that it's just been, I've had to redo my entire work schedule, my life schedule, function, how I function, all that kind of stuff. And, you know, I just had to take a break. So I've had a lot of you all DM me on Patreon, on Twitter, stuff like that. Thank you all for the love. I'm not going anywhere. And I just had to get my mind and my body right. Because since I quit waiting tables, this is very sedentary. And I was really feeling it health-wise. I had to make some changes. I had to make a lot of changes, right? My sleep was off. It was horrible. It wasn't good. And I wasn't feeling good. I wasn't feeling right. I wasn't in the right space. So I'm getting back to good, right? And it's not like I went off the deep end or anything like that. And you know, if I did, I did. I would get the help I need for that. But that's not the case. I think a lot of you all have thought that was kind of the case. But no, when I say I want to get my mind right and my body and my soul right, I just have to figure out this new schedule. I have to figure out how to balance and how to do a bunch of other things I've got going on right now. How to make it work and how to be effective, because you all know I don't do anything if I can't go full speed, if I can't do it effectively. I don't want to have a bunch of things in the fail column. I don't have more things in the fail column than in the success column. That's what it comes down to. There's going to be some things in the fail column. But if I have more successes than fails, that's what I'm going for. And, you know, I'm learning a lot of lessons right now with how to do this stuff. So I appreciate you all being patient with me. The channel's actually, I'm still getting new subscribers here and there, and I haven't really put anything out. So thank you all for still enjoying the content. Thank you all for hanging with me. Hopefully in a couple more weeks, I'll be on a better schedule. I'll be rolling a little bit better. But for right now, I'm catching up on a lot of past art commissions and things. I've got a lot of new art commissions coming in. So that's the bread and butter right there. Believe it or not, I don't make anything on YouTube. Like, I barely make, you know, enough to pay my phone bill on YouTube. I don't make much on YouTube. So I still have to do all this other stuff for a living, right? When I said I quit my job, it wasn't because of YouTube. It was because the art stuff has been very successful. So I thank everybody who's getting commissions and things like that. But YouTube doesn't pay the bills. Don't worry. It's not... That's not what it is. That's why I've had to take a break from here to focus on that other stuff. So just bear with me. The content is going to be coming, but it's just going to take a little bit longer as I reacclimate to everything. So thank you all again. This is just an update. I'll probably drop an update every week. I will be doing content, but it won't be as regular as it was. Like, I'll probably be doing one or two posts a week until I get through all this other stuff. Now, I do have a couple of reactions locked, loaded, and ready to go. I just have to edit some audio stuff, and then I'll be putting them up. Hopefully those will be going up tonight. If not tonight, they'll be scheduled to go up tomorrow or Tuesday or something. But they are coming. It's the reaction to First Soldier and Elden Ring's gameplay. I've got that locked, loaded, and ready to go. Just small edits. So it's coming. A lot of you all asked me about that. It is coming. So anyway, I'm going to leave it at that. Thank you all for being patient and hanging with me. So be good to sit up. Try that again. I don't do this as often, so hope y'all have a great day. I really do. Have a great weekend. I hope y'all kill it this week. Whatever you're going for, I hope you knock it out of the park this week. Have a great night. Be good to each other. Stay safe out there and keep rocking. Take care of yourself. I will see you all in the next video. Whenever that is, right? Whenever that is.